Okay, new Tupac movie. It's an untitled biopic. Producers LT Hunt and Randall Emmett. The director, John Singleton, from Poetic Justice. He also was, you know, famous for Boys in the Hood. Let's see, this is about Tupac from birth to death, his life. And LT Hutton was seen saying he'd rather lay down in front of a Mack truck before letting Hollywood defame and desecrate Pac's legacy. This movie should be coming out in 2015, this summer. Okay, from the GospelHerald.com, it says the biopic begins shooting in summer 2015.
Picture a high school dropout, rolling a double R, house full of happiness, weed and drink, way out, so much trouble.
This movie's also being co-financed from Working Creek Production. The Hollywood Reporter raised some concerns about NWA movie and Tupac movie being released around the same time, but most people in the comment sections that I read said they will watch both, and me too. I'll watch both movies. It doesn't matter if they come out the same day. The Hollywood Reporter also went on about Randall Emmett displaying no concerns when asked and stated that these are two different time periods. Basically, the movies are, you know, about two different things, so it shouldn't affect it.
Yeah, I know we never got to meet, but we know all the same people, so we got to speak. You taught me first.
There's a lot of false rumors that have been spreading about who plays Tupac, but I'm curious about Snoop Dogg's portrayal in the NWA movie and then in the Tupac movie, if it's going to be the same actor. I don't know. I'm going to find out about that. Also, you know, this movie's going to have Tupac in Baltimore, Oakland, New York, California, you know, all everything, Southern California, Northern California. So it's gonna be his whole life. Should be good. Okay, hit the like button. And also, anybody, if you've seen Holler If You Hear Me, the musical about Tupac, let me know. I've never seen it. I don't know nothing about it. I'm curious. Thank you.
That bounce, moving my tapes in major way, cause every dollar counts. Busters is jealous and half these niggas is punks. They running off at the mouth till I fill it up with my butt. They jump my automatic, keep them wary while you frontin' like you really badass. Nigga, you scary, I've been knowing you for years. We was high school peers, junior high, I was itching to kill, and you was ready to die. While you bullshitting niggas was dying and catching cases, busting my automatics at motherfuckers in foreign places. And even though they see my face and they buck, bitches dying to hurry, still I ride. I'm never worried, Mr. Machiavelli.